road to Hana. About 8 o'clock. The whole trip from Wailea to Wailea was about 5 hours or more without any stops. Here we go, just by the airport, Maui. Aloha from Paia, old town. Some cemetery. First stop. Look out. Really beautiful here. Road to Hana, going to Idaho Falls, or Twin Falls, I mean. There, Idaho State has Twin Falls as well. I was there as well earlier last year. Road to Hana. Next stop, Twin Falls. 15 more minutes. Hana, 41 miles. Alright, Twin Falls. Twin Falls. Twin Waterfalls, Maui. And then the smoothies and local food. Lots of roads like this, just for one car. Road to Hana. There's no way two cars can fit in here. Driving from the 12 Twin Falls. Lots of waterfalls, but no parking signs anywhere. I mean, everywhere. And it's just literally like that. Wow. Stop this park real quick. Yeah. You from the park? This is a nice view. Wow. One of the spots. Lookout. Halfway to Hana. Waterfall. I know why there's no parking. old cane bridge. It's like 1:10 p.m. and it's raining. No swimming. Getting some fresh coconut juice. Opening it up for me. Smoothies, drinks, food truck farm. Right here. Alright. So it's closed, but they do have, if they're open, that's what they have. Restrooms, Wi-Fi.
See
you. Ice cream, stuff like that, coconuts. Too far now. 1:43. Got to park. Reservation required. All right. So looks like I'm in Hana. Took me about 6 hours from the airport. Probably went the wrong way, but I can go whenever I want to, so let's see where we're gonna end up. About 6 hours with stops from the airport. There you guys have it. Hana Beach, and I'm basically in downtown. Just 4 blocks away is downtown. So about 6 hours from the airport in Maui. Let me know if you have any questions. I'm gonna be posting some drone footage as well. Check it out. All right, click like, share, and subscribe. Some horsies. And some cows. This was Hana, Maui. So it's about 2, just after 2 p.m. I'm going back.
You're
airport
back
area.
You should reach your destination by 2:12 p.m.
And this is the road.
This is a nice view, I'll say. Kind of hard to see on the phone, but it's pretty. Going back on the southbound from Hana back to the airport area. So I'm up this bamboo trail, PPY trail, bamboo forest. This is the road back to the airport area from Hana. Yeah, this is for two cars over here. I don't know. You guys tell me. I think the roads of Ukraine are wider and not as bumpy. The view is crazy. Look at this. Yeah. Off-roading for sure. It's literally no road. Get stuck in here. Kind of on your own. And, the off-road, no pavement. If you go south from Hana, and there is a bridge like this. Yeah.
If you're done, you're done.
Finally, a good road. Thank you, Lord. Wow.
Some views. Look at that.
Drive, thank you. And then the drive is like this. Much better. Whoa.